What did you like better, Jedi or The Empire Strikes Back?
Empire.
Blasphemy.
Empire had the better ending. I mean, Luke gets his hand cut off, finds out Vader's his father, Han gets frozen and taken away by Boba Fett. It ends on such a down note. I mean, that's what life is, a series of down endings. All Jedi had was a bunch of Muppets.
Chisa, Pitcha, Honky, Chewbacca.